Thank you. Oh, the applause lights are still up, guys!
Seen you since the chariot. I miss you.
Okay. Well, you get one extra clap. That's it.
I blew it.
Anyway, the song sounds a little bit like this.
Tell me something that I don't know. But you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you.
Let's let them kids see it.
We'll be right back.
Not now.
Oh, my God.
Brutal.
Hey, we fucked up. It happens.
Thank you so very much for hanging out with us. It means a lot to us. Very, very kind of you. We all know AI is going to take over eventually, but for right now it's humans, and so thank you for supporting what humans are doing. Keep on rocking in the free world.
Fuck AI! Fuck AI! Fuck AI! Fuck AI!
I mean, when AI, when Terminator 2 is becoming a reality, they're coming for us first. That's a mighty bad thing. I just wanted to know, by being here tonight, hanging out with us, buying merch, showing up to the VIP, telling your friends, whatever the thing is, you are supporting art, and I thank you so very much for that. Art is very important, and you're supporting humans doing what humans do. Things going like this, and listen to me, and it's very, very important, it's very, very powerful, and I really, really appreciate it. I want you to know that everything we do up on stage here, now, this whole thing, is performed by either this cat or this cat. Unless it's protection, in this case, it's performed by that cat, but... We literally, if it's being played, it's getting played by us. And I want you to know, because you paid for a live show, and we want to give you a live show. So, when I do something like this, and then this, it's all connected. It's all there in the whole thing, the whole bit. So if it's being played tonight, it's being played by one of us. And I just wanted you to know, you can rest assured, hey, my name's being well spent. Thank you so very
How
much.
How does you do? How do you do?
This next song goes out to every other person.
Yeah.
So you know you got it. If you didn't get it, don't be mad at me. You should have switched places with your friend. That's on you, really. You showed up there and you're like, man. Don't worry, one of us didn't get it. I think we know who it is. Maybe tonight it won't make for an awkward conversation in the band. That's all I'm saying.
Always remember, you always call me Young Talent. He said, always remember, Young Talent, all programs are subject to change at any given time. We'll be right back.
very kind, thank you.
You're very kind, thank you very much.
We have some merchandise for sale at Dear American. If you woke up today and really had a hankering for a cloth that had numbers on it.
Yes, sir.
Thank you so much. Listen, I want to say thank you to the very first act tonight, Homeless Gospel Choir, aka Frank Zanetta, the one, the only. He's going to come to fun time. And also, I want to say thank you to a band called Callous Dow Boys for playing. Very, very great. And listen, it's just us two on stage. Little man by the name of Nico, little man by the name of Josh. It's just us on stage. But there's a bunch of people that make this happen. There's Wayne back there doing the sound, making it terribly loud out there. But Wayne, yes. Wayne, we're probably not doing Nirvana tonight, so I'm just letting you know.
Oh, just a little bit?
Maybe we'll do it twice tomorrow.
Okay. Where are you going
to
be?
And also I'd like to say thank you to Justin, who's running all this great projection and trying to keep with us. Last but not least, I'd like to say thank you to Ethan, who will be back by merch, most likely hanging out, giving you whatever you need, whatever amount of money, aka Dr. Snooze, aka Lil Nappy, aka C3PO. So, there's a bunch of people, and I just want to say thank you to all of them for making us look like we're doing a whole bunch of cool stuff. So, and also, thank you so much for all of you showing up today on the Thursday? Yeah, Thursday. That's awesome. Thank you so much. Cheers. We're going to see if we can play a few more before they kick us out. Love you all. This next song is a rock and roll song. We love you, dogs. We'll be right back. I'm so hard to have on now, I get it.